A few times a generation, a film or show comes along that has an impact that transcends what a normal piece of media is capable of doing. A story that is both a relatable image of current self and also the projection of the possibility of a future stained with history of past. Every once in a great while, we get something original,
unique, refreshing.
Howdy, howdy, everyone. This is Andy with Mouse Out of the House. Today we are going to have a quick conversation about a show that I feel deserves not only acknowledgement, but it also deserves an award. The show we are discussing today is titled Scavengers Reign, and it is currently up for an Emmy, and it deserves to win. But let's start with a basic summary. The show was created by Joe Bennett and Charles Huettner, but a huge number of extremely talented people have had their hands in the creation of this truly unique show. A full credit list is at the end. It follows the flight crew of a spaceship that has, due to unforeseen circumstances, crash landed on a hostile alien planet. Through their trials and attempts to survive, each of them is forced to grow as a person in a number of different ways. And that's one of the coolest parts about Scavengers Reign, is the way it explores how we each are both individuals and a part of a larger organism at the same time. That we each walk our own path, but we are all walking. Scavengers Reign premiered first on HBO's streaming service Max as an original animation, but to the heartbreak of many of us, it was announced canceled after season one. Not long after A Light in the Darkness appeared, a chance at a second season on Netflix, likely depending on engagement, but there's a chance that the team that made the show have stated they want. Don't get me wrong, is this a show that would go 1,000 episodes? Maybe not. But even another season or three could give the creative team the space to really flesh this world out. With themes possibly surrounding a hyper-complex civilization's effect on even the most primal of worlds. But regardless, Scavengers Reign is a clear choice for the Emmy, is the original and refreshing presence in the animated landscape, and it deserves a home where it will be valued for what it is. With its current place of residence being somewhat confusing given that it is present both on Netflix and Max, but only shows its Emmy nominee status on Max. Only thing to do is to watch it on both platforms, just support it so we can all see what this project is really capable of doing. Thank you so much for watching to the end. If you have not already, please like, sub, and leave us a comment telling us what you think of the video. This is Andy, and I'm signing off.